Hello everyone, this is Siddhant Ray here. Welcome to this introductory video on Java as a programming language. Java is one of the most versatile, powerful, and widely used programming languages in the world. Originally developed by Sun Microsystems in 1995, Java is now owned and maintained by Oracle Corporation, and its popularity has only grown over time. One of the standout features of Java is its principle of write once, run anywhere. This means that once you write a Java program, you can run it on any device or operating system that supports Java without needing to rewrite the code for each platform. This feature makes Java platform independent, which has been a key reason for its massive adoption in enterprise applications, mobile applications, and even cloud-based technologies. Java is primarily known for being a class-based, object-oriented language. It focuses on creating reusable code through the use of objects and classes. This makes Java particularly well-suited for larger, more complex programs. Object-oriented programming is a paradigm that helps in organizing code by grouping related tasks into objects, and Java excels at this, making code modular, scalable, and maintainable. But Java's applications are not just limited to enterprise software. You might not realize it, but Java plays a huge role in your everyday life. For example, it's used to build Android apps. If you've used an Android phone or tablet, you've already interacted with programs written in Java. Moreover, Java is used in scientific computing, big data applications, financial services, and even gaming. Another reason Java is so popular is because of its robust security features. Java was designed with security in mind, and it's often the go-to language for applications where reliability and security are critical. This includes online banking systems, e-commerce platforms, and other applications that require secure data handling. In this series of videos, we'll be exploring Java's key features, basic syntax, and advanced concepts. But before diving into coding, it's essential to understand why Java has remained relevant for over two decades. Java's reliability, security, and ability to run on different platforms have made it a popular choice for millions of developers worldwide. And thanks to its vast community, there's an endless wealth of resources, libraries, and tools available, making it easier for beginners to learn and for professionals to grow their skills. Stay tuned as we move ahead to uncover Java's inner workings, its syntax, and what makes it one of the most enduring programming languages in the world. See you soon, everyone. Bye for now.